A previous Planned Parenthood executive has conceded that the association is extremely affront for a satanic pedophile ring in which premature births are viewed as evil ceremonies. In a meeting with the Daily Caller News Foundation, Ramona Trevino uncovered that staff individuals have standards for premature births so they can utilize the prematurely ended embryos for wiped-out satanic ceremonies. I comprehended what I was doing wasn't right. However, it took a couple of years in the wake of working at Planned Parenthood to perceive my part in premature birth even through referrals, Trevino said. LSN reports, Trevino isn't the only one in uncovering the connection amongst fetus removal and the satanic. Zachary King, a previous high wizard in a sinister church who changed over to Christianity, has point by point how premature birth is utilized as an otherworldly forfeit to win favors from the villain. Celebrated around the world creator of The Exorcist Peter Blatty has additionally depicted the fetus removal technique as wicked. In spite of the fact that premature births were not performed at the workplace where she worked, Trevino came to understand that she shared the culpability for the premature births going on somewhere else in the association. Furthermore, more than that, she gradually began to perceive different issues with the way the fetus removal business was run, particularly the way high school young ladies were seen who went to her office. She was stunned by the quantity of 12, 13, and 14-year-olds who came into the center for contraception or premature birth referrals, and was astonished at the quantity of young ladies who went to the facility with numerous sex accomplices and STDs, as indicated by the DCNF report. Young ladies are being prepped as future premature birth patients on the grounds that Planned Parenthood advances a wanton way of life, said Trevino. We're not debilitating them from engaging in sexual relations at a youthful age. We have month-to-month shares to meet. They're simply numbers. Accordingly, I was constrained and tested to take a gander at my own convictions and activities. I couldn't keep on being unconcerned, she said in the DCNF meet. I began to draw an obvious conclusion and understand that everything goes together, she said. It was a battle since I felt like Planned Parenthood treated ladies like dairy cattle, Trevino clarified not long ago in a live-action video. We discussed lessening the measure of time that we saw our new patients. Ladies were simply crowded through, she said. There was no pre-birth mind, there was nothing we could offer ladies who were pregnant other than fetus removal, as per Trevino. In a meeting with LifeSite News led soon after she left her activity, Trevino related how her uneasiness developed to a higher pitch when Leela Rose and live-action discharged covert recordings demonstrating Planned Parenthood supervisors helping implied youngster sex traffickers get premature births and different administrations for their underage whores. After those recordings were discharged, a gathering for all the local Planned Parenthood supervisors was called. Ramona says she anticipated that the gathering would be about how to spot circumstances of mishandle or sex trafficking, yet rather, it was about how to recognize on the off chance that you are being recorded, or are the casualty of a sting operation. After that gathering, she stated, I sort of recollect returning and telling my associate, I'm finished. This is it. I must discover something different. Be that as it may, the bit of inconvenience that is finally too much to bear didn't come until soon thereafter, amid the Christian period of Lent, and also the primary ever 40 days for life battle outside Ramona's facility. As Lent drew nearer, Ramona chose to attempt to go week by week to chapel, where her participation had become spotty, and to peruse sacred texts and implore the Catholic supplication of the Rosary consistently. Only 3 days into supplicating the Rosary, that was it, she says. The blinders fell off. Arranged Parenthood is the country's biggest premature birth supplier. Late covert examinations have supposedly uncovered it for wrongfully offering prematurely ended infant body parts for benefit. Trevino guides the individuals who still work for the premature birth supplier to begin posing some genuine inquiries. Extremely simply take a gander at reality and inquire as to whether you need to be engaged with illicit practices like infant body parts, she said.